streaming. There we go. What is this now? Loot pins. The pin unlocks something epic. Go to lootcrate.com/pins. Okay. Oh man, a lot of help she'll do. Oh no, don't.
Still has more attack than I do.
Ouch.
That's because Evie's get fucking mad amount of intelligence, though. Got fucking 2,115 intelligence compared to my 1,742 strength.
She should be doing a half broken feather, half Wonderland set. She should be doing even better, I think. She doesn't even have gems in her bracelets.
Nice.
The ring she has is really nice. Both of them. Well, they're the same, but God.
Most people nowadays just, they still do full sets of shit.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Useful? Level 90, oh yeah. I saw today some 90 had a gold fucking thing. He had 453 emblems.
Titles?
Titles, yeah, whatever.
I think there's only like 20 emblems.
I packed up my microphone and everything, and I don't feel like unpacking it.
So. It's alright. Oh, I didn't even see that.
You got a star fruit.
Yep.
Me and you should eat it so we can be best friends. Best of our destinies intertwined. Huh. I need shit.
I don't think I've like ever fought any of these bosses in 70 of the 80. See how well this goes.
Oh.
mess that up.
Wasn't that bad.
Nah, like something got a lot of phlegm or something. It sucks. Oh, there it is.
All the way back in A.
Oh, we're...
Huh?
Just continue on. You can get multiple treasure chests. Or treasure maps.
I know. Still a pain in the ass to run all the way fucking back to A, though.
Oh, don't worry, it'll fill it all up. Oh, I missed it.
Second boss I killed.
Oh no, you can last hit things. You're so good.
Fuck yeah. I play League of Legends.
Doesn't matter to me.
Does your mom have a Costco sign?
Costco sign in?
Yeah. Oh. They want us to sign in and see what the price is on.
I have no idea.
Because there's a nice one on there, but they won't tell us what it costs.
Oh, okay. Can you just Google the model and see what the normal price is? And it's probably cheaper than that.
You give my daughter a drink.
Oh.
So it's a normal size oven, but it's got a small oven on top and then like a bigger oven on the bottom.
What the shit?
I know, right?
Okay, don't block like that.
I'm gonna murder the bug before I fucking hit this guy down here. Fucking yellow.
Damn it. What? Yeah, I don't. I kinda doubt it. It's a level 90 on our team. This is Koala.
What is that?
The chick with the B.
I thought that was Kielu.
Nope, Koala. Kielu is the death chief. Yes. She hit my wolf.
Wow.
Well, and he went down again.
That was god awful.
Can't equip potions. Do you have mining bombs? No, you're gone.
Do I? Yeah. Every single one of those, I fucking got nothing. I got an exquisite orb. Locked down by a chain does nothing.
Yeah, it broke pretty fast.
God damn it. Rick.
I don't know what's gonna attack. Okay, that's an attack. It always goes over me. Ow. That was far enough behind the tree.
For some reason, the hive queen can fucking hit you in like this places.
Alright. Only one boss left.
Death Chief. I'm gonna go fucking paladin against that bitch.
Yeah, me too. Mainly because it's gonna be the hour flip over. Oh, change the colors. Oh, close. Now these are back to. Damn it. We have one blue.
Stop randomly attacking. Jesus Christ.
It's that one bitch. Eh, now we have health regen.
Probably gonna trans right now, goddamn.
That's what I'm gonna do. Fucking hell. Too close to the hour.
Mash it.
Someone's still fighting something.
Right now, go. Probably not going to have very much paladin time against Kiolu.
About a minute, I think. I think it drops 30 seconds. Yeah. About 20 seconds.
I don't like have any fucking things left.
Yeah. I have one.
Enhancements. I didn't run fast enough. I also forgot that poison shit targets everyone.
Oh shit.
I have a party revive.
Nope, not close enough. Oh, that works. Soul Gunner.
And the Soul Gunner's like a loyal follower.
I know, right? See him every other day now. Pretty nice. Damn it. Got him.
Yeah, I got the title for killing him too.
Nice.
For killing her.
We're all assholes.
That was bad.
Well, at least I'll slowly figure out how to fight them. Yeah, I'll do that.
I have no more bombs.
So no sticks.
Okay, treasure collecting time. I guess we should just go back up to E and then down.
Sure.
Thank you.
Oh.
I like to pack fudge and heat. My two favorite things.
Alright then. Don't you do it.
Damn it.
Don't you do it. You hit
fucking color.
Hit one more red. There we go.
So many of them.
They're all dead. Superior energy potion.
Fuck yeah!
Did everyone grab one? Oh, okay.
Looking like it. Hold on, I gotta feed my daughter.
Okay. Wait, where's the treasure chest? Oh, there it is. I was wondering how we got the last treasure map. We had to turn in 3 relics. What we did. How do we keep missing these?
Got a broken ring fragment.
Yeah, you send that to Kyle. I think that's used for crafting bracelets. Or, I mean, rings. You go faster. So slow. Then G, and then we probably have to go back again. No, we'll see. Oh man, this is so much fun. I'm proud to do this like 20 times to get anything good. It's so worth it.
Yep.
It's D. Okay, cool. I'm ready for this asshole.
What do we gotta do?
It'll be a mini boss.
hurt him when you hurt yourself and attack him?
Looks like it.
Oh god, it does.
I'm alive again.
I got a big coin pouch.
Oh, there. Someone got something.
Crescent Moonlight Enchant Scroll.
I think that's a pretty decent one.
No.
I think you need the ring for it, though. You did the most damage dealt to the boss, and I got second. That's sad.
If I can beat a level 90, then yeah.
I beat the 90 also. This 90 was useless. Oh hey, that was the first time I beat on that.
Me too.
I got a bunch of stuff I can a bunch of new recipes.
I'm gonna leave the party because those guys aren't leaving.
Probably because you said you're farming the ring. So I expected to go again.
But I don't like them.
That's a good point. Watch them just rejoin if you rehost it.
I know, right?
This is why we need people. Other people that we know to play this damn game. Five enemies, destroy equipped item. Now I just have to chit chat with an NPC. Can I chit chat with Prayman? Coconuts teach Prayman words. Oh, I'm coconuts. I was confused. I'm like, what?
Why would I want five lights of Palala?
Why not? They're the best. They're actually apparently really useful again in the third season. I found more stuff I can get rid of. Freaking full again. Oh god, my frame rate. Their bracelets are selling for. Is it green? Is selling for 2 mil? What? I guess there are some guys to be this way. It's not very bad. Yeah. guess I'll just hold on to it. I'll just give it to one of you guys.
What? What is it?
Just a leather bracelet.
I only have old leather bracelets.
Yeah, you have to be level 80 to use it anyways. So that's why I said I'll hold on to it. Average magic stone. Selling for 22 the... Fuck it. Oh, wait, what? Didn't say I was selling for more? Fuck it, 30,000. I'm still a new channel. What is this bullcrap? Endless questions. What's the actual story quest for that? Oh, for Ikrim. Fuck that. Actually, I should, but I don't know how much help it'd be. Join this desolate Molina. That's got a lot of level people.
How many people are in it?
4, and I think only one of them was 90. Yeah. Is it 87, 82, and then a 77? I already finished my daily missions. Why do you keep popping up? Let's see. Your level, how many zeros is that? Your level 10 million. Jesus, that's ridiculous. And what?
Life.
Oh, damn. That's some hardcore lifing right there. That must be doing life right or something. I don't know.
Join that Desolate Molina run?
Nope. Guess I could.
Mine says it's not up.
Oh, I wonder if it ran already. Or if they just canceled it. Oh yeah, it's not there anymore. Interesting.
Story mission for treasure hunt.
With some level 70s. And it's 70 to 80. Who is that one? Muckrop.
But it's still a fuck ton of experience because it's a story mission.
Yeah, that shouldn't be too hard. That's not the main one.
Yeah, you only gotta fight that one boss.
Oops.
I'm joining.
Don't want to create one. Oh, it disappeared from me.
I think because me and someone else joined like right at the same time.
Damn it. Something else show up. This bulk. Oh, let's look at this one too.
Mine wow, we're all level 70s.
Oh, you have fun with that.
There's a 72, a 73, a 77, and a 78.
About to do the juggernaut.
Fuck that guy.
I'm helping out in the ultimate objective event.
Yes, I found someone running Klaus today, like over and over and over and over again.
Oh, nice. Oh,
Klaus
laggy.
Is now on there.
Yeah.
Kill his ass 3,000 fucking times.
I think it resets weekly. Maybe, I don't know. Formosa. Butter rat flips. What? Oh, Starbucks. Is your wife still having a Starbucks day?
Starbucks day?
Isn't that what she said?
She said she wanted to get Starbucks today. I don't think she did, so.
Oh. Well, you said last night that today was gonna be Starbucks day. That's what she said.
Oh my god.
Kid the best.
Always.
Dang it.
assassinate this bitch.
Don't we all? Wait, who are you fighting? Oh, that's right.
Corrupt monarch.
Yeah.
Goddamn, might as well be fighting the damn bitch for damn self.
Careful and die.
Everybody just sucks.
Oops. And then he got caught. This guy sucks. Oh, got another one. Oh man, he got two with that.
My dick.
Ooh, I got a title. Guess this is the fifth time beating him, finally. Oh yeah, four more strength.
The whole time I was not getting hit by the lightning that she shoots out, and then finally when I stand still to use my fucking shit and they hit the lightning.
That sucks.
And then I life flare, and then right after that grand string of fucking mine.
That's it. Just three items.
I finally killed a fucking doppelganger, bitch. Ow.
What
do you, like, use a lockdown on this bitch or what? Jesus Christ.
That's helpful, usually.
Got an Evie, hasn't used her meteor, hasn't used her fucking beam of death.
Yeah,
got a goddamn Fiona, hasn't used her fucking lockdown.
What good is she? Nothing. That guy's still trying to sell the chant scroll. Desolate Molina. Oh, that's some of the same people I just played with. Gates of Hell. Ugh. Do not like that guy.
We have two Fionas and they haven't used their lockdown.
Maybe they haven't got enough SP.
Ow! She's down to three bars! How the fuck do you not have enough SP yet?
They suck.
Oh shit.
Much longer.
God damn it, she summoned another fucking clone.
2 hours.
Don't lead her to me?
Well, what happened?
Really? I don't like how her thunder floats like 10 feet above the damn ship deck.
Oh. That was weird. Red Roach. What is this crap? Alright, oh, somehow killed it by running around in the circle. See if I can do a different raid since that one was all broken.
Jesus Christ. Awful. You fucking say well done, you all suck dick.
That accidentally counted it for me for some ungodly reason. How do I not have perfect on that?
Got a mil and a half experience, though.
Nice. I would have definitely liked that.
You want any of these boats, or are you doing an actual run?
Do I want what?
Are you on a boat or are you actually gonna run?
Neither.
Just waiting?
Yeah. Think about joining the Death Shadow.
One space. One space, or that's Burning Temple. There's.
Three spaces. Sure, I'll try.
Death Shadow?
Yep.
Go. Not that bad.
I need more of his drops. It's gonna take forever to get my new shield, next shield. Sand increase? What? Ow. Buzz? What you buzzing about? Twitter? National Hug Day? Interesting.
National Hug My Wiener Day.
Too bad you're all the way over there. Okay. Oh, did I get kicked?
No, he disbanded the boat because, like, one dude had 5 bars and the rest of us had 1 to 2 bars.
Oh, well, okay. I guess. I see. Alright. Someone's doing Crescent Moon Island. Level 73.
Like nothing good.
I know. Oh, someone else is doing treasure hunt now. If you wanted to fight her again.
Yeah, no. Bad people are bad.
72. Oh, he disbanded it, looked like. Or left for some reason. Season 2 sucks. Oh, the pinnacle. Sure.
A pinnacle?
Yep.
What one is pinnacle?
Bark.
Oh, I did bark on easy mode today.
Oh. Oh, looks like it just started. There's like a bunch of people in town still.
I do bark and the juggernaut on easy mode, so just so I can get the title.
Oh.
Because fuck fighting those assholes on 70 to 80.
I'm sure I have a bunch of other ones to fight. On 70 to 80.
Juggernaut's not too bad on 70 to 80 as long as you have confident people, but like Bark is just god awful.
I have to do a set one more time. I have to get swallowed by Lucoria some more. I gotta defeat 30 of her things. What else is here? Who the hell's Sutter? Surtur. I don't know, whoever it is, I have to beat him 25 times. Get swallowed by Licoria 6 more times. Oh, I get no bonuses for it. Okay. You'll praise the sun. Alright. If I revive 92 more people, I get 2 agility. Oh, there's another title for Bark, destroying 50 parts of him. Oh, another one for destroying 100 parts. Jesus. Or parts 100 times, I guess. Gyreal, I don't know what that is. Party Reviver. Use Party Revival Feathers 30 times. Aww. Oh, I still gotta defeat 500 jellies with kicks. Use 100 merc potions. It looks funky.
I can buy an ancient bloody shade and it'll give me a random AP boost.
Defeat Quimagal kicks 50 times. Destroy Juggernaut's recharge 50 times. Oh, I've done it once. The winged gremlin's boss's wings. Defeat Ulchus. I'm going to do that 2 more times. Succeed shield deflection 500 times. Ugh. Gets hauled by Licoria 30 times. Hit Licoria with Ballista.
So I told Kyle to watch this video on YouTube that I found, and it's about Vindictus, and it's called The Filthy Casual's Guide to Playing Long. And it's super fucking hilarious. He's like super sarcastic about it the whole time. And his strategy for playing Spearlon is instead of dodging, just bind your dodge key to fucking merc pots. And he said the way to start out your new character Lon is buy 200 AP capsules from the NX store, which is like $600. I have like 5,550 NX left, and a 7-day VVIP is only 4,900.
Why don't you get it then?
I'm thinking about buying a bunch of these, like, supplies, the surprise supplies packages, but I feel like a 7-day VVIP would probably benefit me a little bit more.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, all these people are in a guild together.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy the VVIP since it's on sale.
Okay.
A 7-day VVIP is usually 13,300, and it's marked down to 4,900. Now I have 5 days of a regular VIP service and a 7 day VIP service.
Woo.
I only need two more exquisite ore.
Nice.
One more Lucoria fang.
You're so close.
I would need, what, 5 more seals in order to buy another one with seals.
That's not bad. We could do some season 1 raids. Get them done fairly quickly.
I was running Death Shadow again. Oh, couldn't join the party fast enough. Someone's doing story missions. What's this thing about awakening skills?
What?
Apparently after level 80 you can awaken skills.
Yeah.
What's that shit about?
You can make them more efficient and stuff.
Thank you.
Dang it. Well then.
You know what's bad when her name is FDSDFD?
The hell is that?
It's literally just FDSDFD.
Interesting. That was weird. And the music still stopped. I don't understand this.
That crescent moonlight enchant scroll, it gives 100 attack, 100 magic attack, and 2 balance.
Nice. Not as much as I thought, but that's still pretty good.
The Thunder Ring, the Ocean's Embrace, the Crescent Ring, and some other ring.
Thank you. Optimus Prime. He doesn't transform though. Quiet and shit.
Wearing the giant. You're done. Only four.
But, I'm still in this. Unfortunately. God damn it. Stop moving. Let's just kill you already.
Did it work? Did I revive you?
Oh, I haven't died yet.
I tried to heal to revive you, but...
Oh hey, someone lived. And they used that Goddess Grace party too early. Okay. Oh well, I'll come over here eventually. I don't know, someone's just gonna party with Bible. So did it use up the gold feather?
No.
Did you get, okay, you got back.
Some spear along the like, I'm Garrett, like, yeah, I'm fucking wise. Couldn't think of any other, like, archer from League of Legends besides Ashe, and Ashe was already taken, so,
Varus? Whatever his name is?
Oh, yeah, I guess. Would've been great to know back then.
Yeah.
We're trying to get the break off. That before we started the boat.
What?
They're trying to get the giant break off.
Oh. Hey, Spoggy's coming with it. Oh, no, there it is.
Oh, shit. Realize that they can double shoot the fucking
ballistas?
Yeah. Those things. Sorry, I'm trying to like concentrate on fighting the giant with a longbow.
Easy, easy.
Actually, it's not that bad. I'm just gonna concentrate on moving.
So close.
murdered him.
Nice.
I was going for the break off the whole time, so I doubt I did very much damage. Not that expensive. It's only like 200,000.
What is?
Break off.
Oh, yeah. I still have a bunch of them, I believe. This guild sucks ass. At least they're
if you're not doing anything, there's an aggro on that.
Nope, still on the same run.
Jesus Christ.
What are you telling me? Do you guys suck? Bark. Same thing.
Oh, yeah.
Whole time.
Bark is, yeah. Bark's gonna take a fucking while.
I was on a team that beat, last time I ran him, freaking took him out like in 12 minutes. This team just sucks ass. I'm not helping very much, but still. Equipment destroyed.
I'm getting wrecked.
I haven't died yet. Wait, except for the whole party wipe part. But since then, I haven't died.
Oh, you guys already got party wipe ones?
Yeah. People are not doing their job. Oh, well, there goes that.
I mean, you can buy those party those goddess party graces at the AP shop. Those So, were you gonna get off early and then you decided to stay? Go today? Or they?
Even starting dull fucking running around. God damn.
Oh, hey, I got a title.
You only have three people.
I beat Bart 5 times.
Well, I'm pretty sure that this boat will still be here whenever you get back if you want to come run Agland.
Yeah, I guess. First thing, bye. Sitting in midair. I'm magical. Jesus. It's like leave in half an hour. I did the... I killed him. Did 11% damage. The scary amount.
So involved into her, like, her drama stuff, because, like, the thing he said is sucks because pretty much that now that he realized it's true, he meant nothing to her. Isn't that sad? Think
so? Yep.
I chose. I'm a smart girl.
Take some medicine and relax.
Baby, how can I relax? How dare you ask me to relax?
So you didn't ask her, you told her.
Since you said I didn't ask you, I told you to.
Tell me what?
Relax.
I got told to take a chill pill, but nobody wants to give me a goddamn chill pill. So, I don't understand. The one medicine!
Hey, miss.
I wanna shoot people! I wanna drink!
You got drinks over there.
Where the fuck is my bitch Finley? Where's my bitch?
Alright, I'm here.
My wife says hi.
Tell her I said hi.
Who else says hi?
Cassie was like, you know you want to meet us halfway tomorrow on this drive, right?
I don't think Caesar would like to drive halfway just to meet us.
Yeah. I'm gonna be entertained by my singing.
That's like... Literally halfway is the fucking border to Texas.
And then he can be entertained by my singing.
What's he gonna do with his car?
Huh?
What's he gonna do with his car?
Let Kyle drive and then
let Kyle drive. Kyle's gonna drive back by himself. Caesar, well, Caesar's car is only a 2-seater, so I don't know how you're gonna fit Kyle, Angela, and Caesar in Caesar's car. And go in the trunk, yeah, that's great. He already doesn't come off like a bitch already, you know.
Exactly. Just put her ass in the back of the truck.
That's great.
Actually, I don't think your friends will like me anymore.
I think Caesar's streaming now.
I don't think your friends will like me.
Why?
Because I'm playing with a real bitch lately. I really don't think.
It's really funny. Caesar was laughing.
Just now?
Yeah.
About bitching is coming in the house?
No, about Angela. I think we
kind of.
I think we kind of all agree.
Like, nobody likes Angela except for Kyle?
I don't know. I think she kind of comes off somewhat as a bitch, but I only met her once, like, for those 2 hours.
Well, maybe that's what she's calling us up. You never know.
I'm fine with her. It's still funny.
Why are you freaking out, man? Why are you freaking out?
We're doing this with 5 people.
Oh, and then, Sardone was like, I told him, I was like, I'm pissed off. I was like, I need to hit
something. That an accent.
And Sardone was like, you get one hit in, after that, it's game on. The Robert comes in. I come in, and Robert's like, trying to give me a hug. And I think to babysit, well, thanks for working for me. I'm like, not my husband. Yeah.
Destiny.
Really?
Got his head.
Isn't that like the worst one?
It's a common drop from him.
I meant like the worst one to get, as in doesn't it make him spin a lot more?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe. I forget. Boss for me to grab.
Bombs are up.
Come at me, bro.
is he coming after me?
Finally
that was pretty good.
Chest.
Yeah. That's one of the most important breaks you get on him is his hands.
No, most important I think the is the chest. I think that's the chest. And then one of the hands is the blue one, which is used for
I missed.
The magic one. Oh, he's dead.
Damn, I was gonna try an eagle eye assault him.
He blew up! That was not a million. He's 24 huge pieces. That doesn't sound as impressive.
And then it's hilarious. It'd be hilarious if he just comes back to life real quick and does his spin one more time while we're all standing on his body.
I'd be fine. And that guy that probably just trans would probably be fine too.
I would too, because I would have just did this.
Yeah, that'd be good. Yay. Freaking crap. Pet's dead again. Sell more shit that I donate. Only 18% of damage, jeez.
Ding dong.
I heard that. Where the fuck is Ringer doorbell? I'm too lazy to go check.
It's me, too I'm far. Here.
You're magical. You got here so fast. It's like you
I
flew
playing,
here.
I was playing Vindictus while driving.
Oh. Now that explains why you suck so bad. Ooh. Fucking burn. Let's see. I should not have sorted this. I'd freaking find those things I wanted to sell again.
Hey, there's a Thor boat.
Okay.
Only one more spot.
Oh. Da Shooter is one of the person's name. I want this damn thing, but it might be too hard to get. I need to impregnate more people. I mean, mate more people. That sounds less bad. Charisma of 6. Had a couple people come in and out. Let's see, still an hour and 4 minutes till he gets back to the vault. Ridiculous.
So. Hey man, you know, it kind of makes sense though, because.
What?
Where are we going?
I said 8.
8?
Yeah.
8?
That's what I said.
8?
That's what I said.
Okay. 8?
Mate.
Mate. Great bait, mate. I rate 8 out of 8.
Fake. I was gonna go a fag, then I was mixing it with fate. Yep. Let's see. I gotta tweet some more. Twitter and tweet and twit some. I don't know. Well, they're sure in a rush. Oh no, you're all level 70s? What have I got myself into?
Oh no. Ow. That Dawson guy is still sitting down.
Yep.
Probably not a good thing. Okay, there's another fucking guy in here that also has a ninja outfit.
That was terrible. Why'd that take so long? You guys suck. I hate this game. Yeah, that was pretty good. How many seals are you at now?
This guy has like slightly bit more attack than I do.
Oh, that sucks.
I need two more.
Two more? Oh, okay.
I got third place in damage.
Oh, I only did 25%? I'm supposed to be better than you guys.
I did 18.
I mean, I did get first place, but still. It's unacceptable.
Come on, you're like level 85.
Unacceptable,
doing, like,
I tell you.
40%.
I know, right? I should be. I didn't get enough counterattacks out. I suck. Oh, I just got my Seal of Bravery, apparently.
So, if I can do a glass run and a Inkles run, I will have enough Seals of Bravery.
Let's do it, then.
No one's running them, though.
Oh, that is a problem.
I guess I'll just host one.
I suppose you could do that. Where the hell is that other thing I was gonna sell? It's hiding from me. It knows I wanna sell it. Actually, there's a couple things I think I'm missing. Where's those bark pieces? Oh, there they are. Freaking had 8 engine scraps. Alright, now where's that cloth fragment or whatever? Old fabric. Ready to do the succubus?
Okay. So we had some spam fried rice last night, right?
Okay.
And I fed it to my daughter.
Okay.
And today when she took a giant shit, all I saw was carrots and corn stuck in her fucking shit.
Okay.
It was lovely.
Oh, yes. That's what corn does. And sometimes carrots. Can't say I always see carrots in my
shit. I'm hosting a glass run if you wanted. Wanna get in that.
Oh, fine. If I have to. I'll get grabbed by him 3 more times and get my ass killed, because I still don't know how to block that.
Actually, come on, dude, it's okay. You're a tank. You can take it.
No, I can't. It's an instant kill.
Didn't you literally get grabbed 3 times last time?
I think so.
I think you died 1 time because we couldn't stun him enough.
This is an actual pin this time. Interesting. Made in China. This pin unlocks something epic. Oh yeah, forgot to actually go to that site. What was that? Someone sent a message.
Yeah, I forgot. I got a little scroll that balances or boosts my balance for 30 minutes.
Nice.
Boosted by a whole 5.
You're already close to the max? What's the new one? Oh. Yay, new lunchbox. Level up 4 dwellers. I could do that. Open it. Got water. A weapon. Caps. Oh, shit. And a dweller. Oh, I got Preston Garvey. Nice. Forgot they had people like that in here. Or from the fourth game. him. No. Stop it.
What the hell does the power infusion do?
It increases stats on a item. But you have to use something with it. Oh, he's got his gun with him. Precision.
I mean, I have an element stone.
Perception.
It says it may also add a stat that is currently not, or it can either increase or decrease a stat.
Yep. It's just a randomized thing. It can give you a positive or a negative amount, and it can also add in a stat.
I have a feeling with my luck, it'd be like, I'd drop my attack by like 1,000.
Hey, it's another tin man.
Where do these people get this shit from?
I don't know. Avatar shop? Out of their back pocket? They hack the game and put it in a costume?
I didn't expect fucking a bunch of level, like, 90s.
It's because I'm here. They see me and they're like... That's...
I played with that Sam Fisher guy, the Tin Man, earlier.
5 a.m. Fisher? I guess it could be either. Is Sam Fisher from something?
Sam Fisher is from, fucking Splinter Cell.
Oh.
I mean, he's got a full apocryphal set, but he's still only got a 30 day, or actually, that's all 30 day. Got a 30-day thunderclap, which, to be honest, a thunderclap at level 86 isn't your best option.
He does have almost 15k attack. It's not bad. Not good. I mean, not bad.
Only 2,000 more than me. I should probably be working on my bow mastery, because I gotta get it up to rank 6.
Let's see, where did I have this person? That's right. Room is on fire. We'll do something about it. There's someone in there. What, is she not gonna be any use? This won't show me until fire's done. We're done now. -1, -2, 1.
The sad part is when I have almost the same amount of titles as level 90.
That is pretty sad. This guy is useless.
This Arisha has 208 titles, and I'm sitting at 202 titles.
Jeez.
And this Sam... Oh, it says 5 a.m. Fisher. Come on. I thought it said Sam Fisher.
I'm sure it means both.
But he's sitting at 206 titles.
Jeez. Oh,
they said we can go. Well.
Yeah. We're plenty fine. Yay.
I was hoping for, you know, at least one more person, but.
No, we'll be fine. And I might trans. I'm probably gonna trans.
I'm probably gonna trans too.
I could pick up some food. I'm gonna go get water. What is over
there?
Didn't
you have to go?
At 8. What time is it? In 8 minutes.
So pretty much you're done after this?
We'll see how long it takes. We might push it. I kinda wanna do both.
Where do you have to go?
down the corner.
You go to school or what?
No, for water. Oh. I just said that.
Fucking deaf. I have one earbud in.
Put another. You're hitting that chick. You suck at this.
Ball?
Oh, I think
they don't go any higher than this.
No, they should be able to. Oh, that one bounced back somehow. Oh well.
That one got stuck in the wall.
There we go, he got it. And you go back where he is and throw it. Oh, no, he doesn't know he's doing it either.
God damn it.
It's a great team we have here.
Break my fucking box.
Alright.
Jesus, ready? Grab that time.
Yeah, I'm actually underneath him. Just how I'm supposed to do it. Just can't grab what's underneath his feet. Oh, what the hell hit me?
I think it was my fucking, I shot the ballista. Well, there's two ballistas stuck in the wall and one floating above the fucking... Two floating above the damn ballista, so yeah, super helpful.
Got caught. Doing so well. Oh, they killed me. Time for Faggy McGee, number two. I did it. I got grabbed and still lived. Hallie is amazing. Oh, someone revived my pet. Oh shit. That's a spread.
I didn't see who did
Leo Ven, he did 40% of damage. I did 19% and I was second place.
God damn.
I know, I'm doing so well. Can't help it. I'm so good. I need to be better, though. He got on the boat fast. New year, new goals. ASU tutoring center. What? I don't need tutoring. Who do you think I am? Some plebe? I think that's the word I'm thinking of. Like some kind of casual or something? There's a dog crate in there. I want this damn dog. I need more power. Let's see. Power Jenny. With one person running it, 44, 66. Comes to upgrade, 500. Can only do that, then put more people in it. Lord Israel is only level 79 and he's a lawn, of course he is. Aw, oh man, H3 kid threes.
Still has level 60 weapons.
Jeez.
Only had 11,000 attack.
Oh, there we go. If only you were an 84, then we'd have 84, 85, 86, 87.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna start it, so.
Fine by me.
Should definitely be good with all these people.
With these people, we kind of probably could have ran it on hero mode. Let's just get the Forge Mistress top. He's got some crazy ass hair. Move in the dungeon. Move faster. He's going no campfire. We're badass. Oh no, there it goes. Makes us wait for him now. Except he may get it before you. Yep, he got it before you.
It's my fault my sit's fucked up.
Okay, I should stop running in a circle. I don't know where I am. Thank you.
just hope everybody has fun with him being locked down in the same spot.
Damn it, I didn't get to use my spinny jams.
Your spinny jams?
You heard me. Wait for it. Wait for it. I'm super fast now. Oh, there goes my trans.
We did it fast enough for none of the friggin'.
Damn it, Heath Recollies. Beat me by 2%. Not even a full 2%, like 1.4.
I got 18.
Freaking Karak Bat. Oh, wait, he was 2 levels above me. Okay, I'm okay with that. I keep thinking I'm the highest level, so I should have all the damage. Alright. We'll be back. Or I'll be back. And thanks for watching. Nobody that's watching. Yeah. Exactly. Thank you.